You've committed a sin and you repented, and then you've done it again, and then you repented, and then you've done it again. By maybe the third time, the shaitan is now whispering, this is extremely hypocritical. Keep doing the exact same thing, because he does not want you to run back to Allah Azza wa Jal. You know what Imam Nawawi rahmatullahi alayhi mentions? Even if you fall back into that sin 1,000 times, don't stop repenting every single time.